This is usually the season when houses flood the real estate market, but many of you have held off on selling your homes. Housing inventory in the first 3 months of the year was about half of what is considered a healthy market. So the ones that are for sale have less competition, and their prices have been almost 6% higher than a year before. Some realtors I've been talking to say that sales have remained strong even with stay-at-home orders, even though showings have been strange. They've had to wear masks and gloves as they go through homes. Now, one of the biggest drivers of business right now are interest rates, which are still near historic lows. But those rates come with requirements. Lenders are worried that you could lose your income in the COVID-19 era, so many of them are requiring things like 20% down, a credit score of 700 plus, and that you have 6 months worth of mortgage payments saved up. I've got more perspective on the real estate market here in North Texas at Jason Wheeler TV on Facebook and Twitter, your virtual home to stay right on the money.